is he's creating a structure like a statue that is illuminating, and he's giving it life through our voices. And it is exciting, and it also, for me, it is interesting to see the reactions of narratives and stories that I have dealt with in my past and my previous experiences with a new person that has a more sensitive side into it. So it was definitely a very nice experience.